The Spirit of Christmas. Whitney and Bobby are talking about their Christmas plans.
Are you sure the kids didn't see any of the presents?
I'm sure. They weren't home when I brought them into the house.
Great. When should we go get a tree?
How about you take the kids to pick one out tomorrow night? Then we can decorate it as soon as you all get home.
Got it. I can't wait to get creative with the decorations. Do we have enough lights and tinsel?
We do. All of those items are in the attic. Why don't we grab a few more boxes of ornaments at the store? I always like the ones you pick out.
No problem. That's manageable.
While you and the kids are away from the house tomorrow, I will wrap the presents.
Thanks for taking care of that.
I'll also put a wreath on the door, so when you come home, it'll really feel like Christmas. We can even sing some carols.
That sounds marvelous. The kids will love it.
And before we go to bed, we can bake some cookies and watch a Christmas movie.
I know the kids like A Christmas Carol. Let's watch that one again.
This is going to be the best Christmas ever.